to leave any way except under his own power. But you have to believe The Rock is seriously hurt, and we will keep you updated. The EMTs with The Rock now will keep you updated to the progress and the diagnosis on The Rock.
Rolling punches scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger in the ring, Avery.
WWF Women's title is on the line, and tonight's SmackDown is brought to you by WWF SmackDown for PlayStation. Everything inside the ring and almost anything out. And by 1010 220. Dial it and talk up to 20 minutes for only 99 cents. And by WWF The Music Volume 4, get the latest and greatest official WWF Superstar entrance theme, now available at all warehouse music stores.
And her opponent, the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Jacqueline.
We are sold out here in the Fleet Center for a sixth straight time, and there's nothing like seeing the World Wrestling Federation live and in person. And folks in Albany, New York, great opportunity to see the World Wrestling Federation live this coming Sunday night. Also, tickets go on sale tomorrow in East Lansing, Michigan for a big event there at the Breslin Center. You can meet Terry at the box office from noon to one. Oh, look out now. Ivory and Jacqueline going at it. Also, tickets on sale Saturday in Greensboro, Raleigh, Indianapolis, and Boston. And Jacqueline in pursuit, Ivory into the ring, and the women's title is on the line. And look at Jacqueline up over the top. Oh, Ivory, here's a cover. There's two. Jacqueline reverses, cover again. And a kick out by Ivory. Again, King. Rock is being worked on by EMTs, and we'll take you there as soon as we have a report on the condition of the People's Champion, The Rock.
Well, I'm going to have to see that to believe it. Out here, he wouldn't accept any help from the EMTs. I mean, he actually shunned him, told him to get out of his face. He, like you said, he wanted to walk out of here under his own power.
We've been talking about this momentary truce. Wait a minute. Jacqueline, cover on Ivory, kick out. Momentary truce between Triple H and the Big Show here tonight. Will they be able to coexist, Triple H and the Big Show, in a handicap match against Rikishi? The goal of the coalition tonight, as we started SmackDown, to eliminate common enemies. Kane was defeated by Road Dogg and X-Pac. Work being worked on by EMTs. What could be next for Rikishi?
Well, I'm just going to tell you right now, I don't like Rikishi's chances at all after what I saw happen to the Rock tonight.
What a counter by Jacqueline. She's the women's champion, and the title's on the line, and Ivory's feeling it. Still can't get that image out of my head of the Rock being 3D through that table at the hands of the tag team champions.
It would just splinter all around the Rock. I think Ivory's trying to splinter the arm of Jacqueline right now.
And I still can't get over the fact that the Rock actually left the ring under his own power. What a clothesline.
And Jacqueline, damage to your Adam's apple.
Elbow to the sternum for Jacqueline.
The women don't have Adam's apple.
Cover now.
Nope.
There's two. And Ivory with her foot on the rope, and the referee saw it.
I don't think they have sternums either.
Foot on the rope.
And Jacqueline arguing with the referee. Women's title on the line. Jacqueline the champion. And look out from behind. It's Ivory. Jacqueline whipped off the ropes. Oh, she floats over. DDT.
Well,
cover by Jacqueline. Hook of the leg. And it's over. Jacqueline retains the women's title.
Here's your winner and still World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Jacqueline.
Well, this matchup could have went either way, King, but Jacqueline picked up the victory. While The Rock being worked on by EMTs,